Hello, and welcome to Let's Play Starfighter. Or should I say Star Wars Starfighter? Only demons. Come and continue on my anecdotes of why and of all the others in the European series. Rose Warden, hold a cord. Star, as a one writer, records if I do some extreme amounts of work on it. And not a regular way, it's prompt crashing. Made a crash constantly. Then we got one game which Alliance, actually not the old games with special series, have controls that require like a huge amount of workspace wave, and I don't have it. I'll keep on with time, but now it's just him.
Okay, I'm here.
The lift.
I'm getting a fix on it.
Oh, son of a hot! Oh, he's still alive! And here I am about to flush your body out and strip your motor down for parts! You got a nice ship!
Hey, back off!
Right away, sir! Sorry.
Oh, what's he done?
Nothing! Ain't even started! But where I'm looking, your craft needs a serious overhaul!
Great.
Hey, you're luckier than the one I saw earlier.
What other one?
Same as you!
Bravo Flight?
Yeah, but like I said, you're the lucky one!
Take me to the other Starfighter.
Okay, calm down.
You'll be nice. That's why you wear full space. Space suits.
You know her.
Asura.
Sorry.
Thought you were dead.
How did you get so pessimistic?
Look, I'm a little busy. What do you want?
I got an emergency here. We need to use your base. Repairs to make.
We?
Injured member of Bravo Flight.
Oh, great. Another idealist.
Well, not at the moment. Can we pay you a visit?
Door is always open for you, Reddy.
Yeah, I'm also trying to do this because my teammate just got killed. Destroy all scout fighters. Contract infraction.
Sage? Yeah. So what do you need me to do now?
Commence shield test, Scarab Group Gamma 3.
See ya! I know protocol droids who shoot straighter than these insects.
Commence enhanced booster test. Scarab Group Epsilon 4.
These flying junk piles are no match for us, huh?
Commence combat maneuvers test, Scarab Group Echo 2.
Gotcha!
Try to hit some of the scarabs with your lasers.
Okay.
remaining tests will use live laser fire, Miss Sage.
You're the boss.
Commence enhanced laser cannon test, Scarab Group Epsilon 5.
My turn now, gentlemen. Got him! A coded transmission? Intercept and play it, Mod 3.
At least 25 ships destroyed. We've suffered considerable losses. The Queen has returned to Naboo. We were unable to take out the rest of...
Jammed!
It is a pity you had to hear that message, Vanasage. Now we have no choice but to terminate your contract.
What?!
As further terms in Section 23E, Paragraph 5, we reserve the right to terminate your employment with force.
Terminate? What?
Security considerations, of course. Nothing personal.
What's going on here? Call those things off!
I fear I must depart now. Good day, Miss Sage.
Why did I let myself get talked into this? Me? This is getting ugly!
Never should have gone solo, Vanna.
Murder was never my business, Nolo.
It's your last fight, Vanna. Can't say I'll miss you.
You'll see about that.
Form on my wing!
Follow me! Form my wing! Why did you really do this?
Here, you
double-crossing
coward!
Well,
this is great, Mod 3. Real great. Scan the area. Maybe some of this debris is worth something. What's that? There, in the lower quadrant. One of those hunter-seeker droids. It looks damaged. Where's it going? Planet's surface. I thought you told me Eos was uninhabitable.
Yes.
Prepare for re-entry, Mod 3. We're going after it.
Do it. Tangle scars. What a tangle. Also, yay. Are you little nomads? Okay, next mission. Mission 4, set Seals on Eos. Destroy series 1 through 7. Four droids are launched. Destroy all minor droids. Diminishing in the 8 minutes.
Too bad you're a long way from home. Now what do we have here? Yeah, shields. Looks like something no one wants me to see. So let's knock out the shield towers and get out of here.
These are pretty tight quarters. Mod 3, adjust your pulsar lift before braking. We'll need to be able to stop on a dime here. Any idea how many generators it would take to power shields this big? 8? So I need to hit 7 of them to drop the circuit.
What are all those little mining droids doing around here? Oh well, that's a good target.
I bet the bomber I got off that Fjorn pirate could take down these structures.
Look at that. Those things are popping out hunter droids.
This must be the power station. Form a gravimetric mass. These are pretty tight quarters. Mod 3, adjust repulsor lift for full braking. We'll need to be able to stop on a dime. Any idea how many generators it would take to power shields this big? 8? So I need to hit 7 of them to corrupt the circuit. This must be the power station. For what purpose would the Trade Federation need such a massive factory? I see it!
Barren rock. Could damage these structures.
ton on that. Got one! Canada stayed geologically stable enough to form a gravimetric mass. Deadly planet. Last one down. Mod 3, route all power to engines. We're out of here. Business with those guys. You can say that again.
So she found the thing on EOS. We did get all mana droids, but didn't get all the senses of what droids were launched. All droids were dropped launched, which was fun. And it is 8 minutes. Let's miss the magnitudes. Oh well, 2 medals. Save game. Cutscene. And then we shall see. One base.
Blaster down.
Not before I take a good look at the only person ever put me behind bars. Now I'll kill you.
Actually, I know something that might be useful to you.
I don't care.
The Trade Federation is up to something.
You've got my bomber. That's all I care about.
Okay, I'll take you there. Where are you headed?
Be quiet.
Whatever you're gonna do, you're gonna need what I know.
Quiet! Okay. What did you see?
A Trade Federation droid factory. It was massive. Killing me would be a big mistake, believe me.
Where's this factory?
Either you take me with you or you shoot me. Your choice. Let me out! You don't need to do
do this, Nim.
This way, if I need you, I know where you are.
I'll starve in here.
Good. See you later. Maybe.
Come back, you space slug!
Disable one super freighter. Destroy 40 air freighters. The mission is immense. I need to take out one super freighter though. Disable super freighter. Apparently, piracy above lock. But that's all for next time, folks. We'll be back in mission 5. So until then, I'll catch you later. See ya.